Give these cows a little space, man. It's okay, guys. Just hot air balloon. Cows don't move when they're running. Okay, so,
yeah.
So if they start running, sometimes you moo at them, that it stops them. They're like, oh, it must not be dangerous. I always thought the opposite. You know, you watch old movies and you see the stampede and the cow. To chase. We got a place that looks pretty good here. We're gonna try for it. We're fine. We don't need assistance, but we'll just see. And if you need directions, hopefully we can give them to you once we land.
Roger.
Just go up to the roadway here.
Hey, you got such a clear day.
I love my jacket.
I know, today, last night,
yesterday evening. Oh, I know, I've not seen such a clear, pretty.
Okay, you ready, Hoss? Ready? One, two, three, up. Okay. I'm going to de-rig this thing.
You're back.
Pretty neat, huh?
Pretty neat for him back there.
I don't know. Good balloons make a neighbor.
That must have been the neighbor coming up.
Yeah, it was.
Have a good morning.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, it's funny because I was ringing the doorbell and no one came. And then I heard the phone ring.
Yeah. So you have a date?
It was awesome.
Yeah.
I think, yeah.
It was the first time they made